Hello everyone, Jay here, and welcome to another episode of Final Fantasy 15.
So,
let's see what
I'm here to talk about this giant fish.
Just talk? Or are you planning
Nappy.
To do some fishing?
We're gonna see what he wants.
I don't know. Maybe a bit of both?
I knew I could count on you. But you gotta know, this one ain't like them other fish. It's a veritable giant. Folks have seen it, but no one's landed one. Not in living memory. Every
Ooh.
Angler dreams of reeling them in. But so far, it's proven to be an unrealizable dream.
Unrealizable, huh?
Wanna back out?
Nah, I don't think so. I'm still in.
But of course you are. In that case, best of luck to you.
Okay. So. One moment, guys. Okay, so we need to catch a fish. Apparently, he is an angler's nightmare. Oh, start here.
Have you checked your gear recently? Don't want to lose the big one on account of a worn line.
I go here, right? What the? All right, hold on. Let me just read it. Yeah, that's where I am, so. Let's try to catch it. If we don't catch it, oh well. Be like the Legion or Liege of the Lake or whatever the hell it is. Yeah, Liege of the Lake, right? I think so.
It's showtime.
Yeah, it is, Nock. Oh, something's interested. I can't see anything. Oh, I see them now. Oh! I think that's the big one. Not the one I have, but the one that was very near it. Come on. Yep, got it.
Wow, you did good.
Ooh. New record. Yeah, you want this, buddy. No, not you.
Yes.
Yeah!
Oh, we got a big one.
Oh, I should've. Oh, fuck. Woo! Nope, you're gonna pull this way? Alright. Come on. I've got you. Oh, what? Why are you pulling that way?
Better get ready to land it.
All right, we got it. We got this big boy. Nope. Oh, no. Don't tense on me. Come on, don't tense on me. No.
Look at the size of that thing.
Yeah, it's pretty big. The fish. Not anything else. Get your mind out of the gutter, Gladio. Alright, we got this bad boy. We got this, don't worry. Come on, guys.
Oh, it's heavy.
Whoops! Do not want to break the line. I don't even know what kind of lure I have. Oh boy. Come on, baby. We got this. Come on, stop. Stop tensing on me. No!
Ease off, I'm reeling.
Fuck off, I'm not even reeling. Now I am. Oh no! Alright, come on. We got this. Come on. Oh shit.
Turn the rope to
No. No. Oh. No, you're right. Oh shit. Gotta have patience. Also gotta have faith. I know not everybody has a body like me. Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Stop pulling the other way, you damn fish. Kinda wish I had the Sega Dreamcast fishing controller. Who remembers that thing? I never had it. Getting distracted by the branch hitting my window. Come on. Every time I start reeling, the controller starts vibrating, which means you shouldn't reel. Right, here we go. Nope. Shit. Stop reeling. Fuck off, Gladio. Nope. I'm gonna lose this fish. That's all there is to it. All there is to it. I'm gonna lose this son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Come on. He's like so close too, and that's the worst part. Why? Fuck off. God damn. Come on. You going this way? Come on. Come on, big boy. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh! Come on. Come on. Oh, you suck. You suck. Come on. Come on. Where the hell are you going? Come back this way. No! No, you're going the wrong way. You dumb fish. I don't even remember the name of this fish. Just Angler's Nightmare. It's like King of Sigil or whatever the hell where I am. I don't know. I don't remember the pronunciation of it. Come on. Yeah! No, 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 no. Come on, you're so close. Come on. Come on. Get tired, you dumb fish. You big bastard. I just want to reel you in. Shit. Come on. Come on. Oh, almost got it. Almost there. Oh god, no. I don't get this. 295 durability left? I don't have this at all. Damn it. It's fucking with me now, too. You fucker. You son of a bitch, stop it! Come on. You suck! He's totally fucking with me. Come on. Stop fucking moving. Oh, you fucking bitch. It's like it'll calm down. And then as soon as I go to freaking reel it in, he pulls the other way. Why did that give me so much tension? Bullshit!
That was a huge one too.
That was such bullshit. I don't even know what I was using. Let's go with that. Fuck. Alright, it wasn't that. Oh boy. Try this. Just for shits and giggles.
You might be handier with a rod than a sword.
Fuck off, Gladio. Alright. That did it. You are not the fish I'm looking for. I don't even care. I mainly want to make sure that it's still here.
You can show a bit of emotion, you know?
I want to make sure the king is still here. Doesn't look it. Oh, fuck. I went to, bring it back in. Like I said, I don't care. I don't care about this line.
You've improved.
Alright. I wonder if that's it right there. So let's find out. That's not it. Right, I don't think that fish was it. It's big, but it's not that size.
Goodness.
Come on. It is putting up a fight. I will give it that. But again, I just don't care since it's not the fish I'm looking for.
The line can't take much more.
Fuck off, Ignis. So hostile to them now.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not a bad size. Oh, it's new too.
Mewtwo? We're burning daylight here. Respool the line before it's too late.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Great. If it's one thing I hate,
small fry.
Yeah.
It's friggin' backseat fishing.
Can you hook something like boss level?
Oh boy, guys, you are getting on my nerves. I can't see shit over here. Got something. Something not worth putting up a fight for, obviously.
Huh,
I don't think he's back here. Probably have to wait another day. Sucks, but hey, whatever. Alright. So that didn't work out. Let's go ahead and do a bounty mission, shall we? Do-do-do. Oh, devil, not king. Alright. Whatever. Quest location. Yes. Let's take on this serpent. So how are you all doing today? Hope you're all doing good. Doing pretty good myself. Got snowed in today. That was fun. And apparently we have more snow coming along the way for this weekend and next week. Don't know where we're gonna put it all, but hey, whatever. Loading times. Am I right?
Well, here we are.
All right. I gotta go this way. Now we're at night. Come on, let me rent. Thank you. Alright, let's go call our chocobos. What's up, buddy?
Let's go.
Alright, good. There it is. What is this thing? It's not a Naga, is it? Why can't I dismount? No, that's not a Naga. Oh, it's one of those... I think I fought one of these before. Come on, what the hell? Can I not dismount in water? Is that what's going on here? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh, for... Man, nothing's going right now. Come on, thank you.
He's been to his pool.
Cleaning up. Prompto!
I don't know what the hell they were saying. Come on, Prompto.
Oh,
get with
hi
it.
There, opening.
Watch out!
Well, that's that.
Oh, Oh, I'm poisoned.
You rang?
Must be some kind of.
All right then. I don't know what the hell they were saying. Just not letting them talk at all. All right, let's armature it. Fuck it. Gonna need the heal too. Oh my god, I am gonna need the heal. I just saved my ass. Wow, did I save my ass.
Oh, hi there, opening.
How did you save that? A Midgar. A Midgar Dismare? I can't read it, honestly. It's not worth the friggin' numbers flipping in front of it. Mid. Yeah, fuck it. You know what it's called. Oh boy. Oh yeah, he is. Ignis. Fuck. Fuck. I thought I blocked whatever the hell move he was going for.
We got him on the ropes now.
There, come on. All right, Ignis, burn him up. Ba bam, ba bam, ba bam, ba bam, bam. Oh, I got poisoned. So did Ignis.
Is it asking you too much to stay alive?
I do not like the way this is going.
Guys, we got this. Come on. That, okay. I was locked onto it. Oh, fuck. Yep, nope, that's not gonna do anything. Come on, Prompto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Bam. Whoops. Yeah, there we go. Midgar Somer. Midgar Somer. Midgar Somer.
Impressive.
Most impressive.
That took everything we had.
But I am not a Jedi yet.
You gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
What's that? Oh, I think. Wait. What is that? Heard about Chocobo, but I don't know what that is over there. Let me see. Oh, it's a fishing area. Okay. Da-da-da. Oh, actually, I think that's where I fished for the Liege of the Lake. Now that I think of it. All right, come on. Alright, back to the car. We will resume
everything
our mission.
Order. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Go back to the tipster. And then I will see what the next bounty is, if I can get it. Not sure if I'll be able to. Hell, I'm not even sure if I can, go for anything. I should be able to. There's gotta be places that have bounties that I can do. Cause I need to do some serious grinding if I'm to beat the freaking tortoise. Cause my god. I think it's just a pain in the ass. All right, almost there, guys. So yeah. Oh, there we go.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
That is
true. Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
All right.
Let's go shop.
Hey, back for more?
Yes, I am, sir.
Well, that was quick.
Was it though? It took about a whole day to do it, if not more. Noctis, your hair is fine, buddy. Alright, bounties.
No better way to make a name.
I can't get that yet. Breeding season. Hen extermination. Jesus. Could that sound any worse? I need to be rank 8. I'm rank 7. I need to get a total of 40 stars. Again. I only have 24. Fuck. Alright. Well, I'm trying to think of who else would have bounties for me. No, they don't have bounties there. I cleared all those ones out. Maybe down here? No? That's Cape Kaim. Maybe here. Ah, shit. Where was that again? Right here. Yes, fast travel, please. I think I'll end the episode when I get to it. I might not, though. Gonna have to stay tuned to find out. Wow, this is gonna be the 69th episode of this. That's unreal. All right, here we go.
Not much to look at.
The least we can neither buy are you. Here.
Just kidding, Noctis.
Thank you for shopping with us.
I don't think I need anything, right? No.
Thank you very much.
Hey, you're welcome. All right, go in here. Talk to this dude.
There you are. Kenny and I have been waiting for you.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Guaranteed never a dull moment. Oh, look at that. Cantankerous company.
Scrap it now. What the fuck is that? I don't know what that is. Let's find it. All whoa. Right. I don't know what that is. Looks like a...
Careful out there.
Looks like a bantha with a very big hump on its back. Alright, I'm gonna stay at the hotel.
Looks like you lads have had one heck of a day.
You have no idea.
Ready to turn in?
Yes, sir. Wow, 111 hours already? Shit. Yay, Noctis is level 69. along with this video series.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Alright, let's go. Take on this, whatever the hell it's called. I don't even know how to pronounce it. Quest location is a... Oh, it doesn't tell me.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Where was it? Right down here, okay. It's a Aspidoshlan. Aspidoshlan. Oh. I have no idea what the hell that even means.
So Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye.
You know what?
But what do you want to see?
I'm just gonna let this go. Cause I don't care. Whatever the fuck you want, Prompto. Oh, come on.
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
Alright, so I gotta go up there.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Oh, wow. Just go right through the door, huh? Alright, up here. Dun, 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 dun. Whoa, look at that thing. The hell? I've never seen a creature like that in this game.
Are you kidding me?
What are you complaining about, Noct? Yeah. Hey, buddy. Fuck off, Prompto. Fuck off.
Back me up.
Gladio.
Sorry to break this up like this.
Yeah.
Nice work, Gladio.
Ignis. I thought he was gonna, just fuck everyone up with that stomp. Is that a little one? What the hell is that? Oh, I blocked it. Okay. Prompto, shoot it. Prompto, shoot it.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Oh, why'd you shoot it right in the genital? Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Well, at least they killed the thing. Okay. It froze for a second. That really worried me.
Eyes forward. Stay down.
Oh, sorry about that.
What the fuck? Alright.
Want some?
Stepped out of the boundaries, apparently. What's going on? I don't know why you just switched weapons. Oh, maybe because I'm confused? I didn't know that affected what weapon to use, but whatever.
Never knew what hit him.
What the fuck was that all about?
What can I say?
None the worse for wear.
Alright. Back to the car. Go back to the tipster. Fucking call it an episode.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Oh, who cares?
Wah.
Please don't.
Tread lightly.
Hey, that's a broken down car that we can help. Yep. Yeah. Okay.
Just my luck. I need to
trust my luck. Vehicle vexation. Couldn't even say that word.
Finally. Thanks for the help.
Thanks for the help.
All in the day's work.
Oh, lad. Uncle Scrooge. It's a terrible Scottish accent I'm doing. I don't know, in my opinion, it's awful. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I had a brain fart.
Yep.
Man, I don't know. I really should finish this game. But I want to get everything done. You know what I mean? Like, I want to get all the trophies and stuff. Just don't know what to do for some of them. And I'm waiting for Sid to call me about my swords. Prompto. You already asked. Okay, you're not gonna say anything.
Not! Look! It's the Kenny Crow! How about we get a pic of him taking what? You under his wing?
Sure.
I can if it'll make you happy.
It'd give me a mouthful of happiness. Now, in position!
Where is he?
Not much to look at.
Where the fuck is he?
Buy weapons here.
Where is he? Oh, it's a photo op spot, so let's do this real quick. Man, which one do I want to get rid of? I don't know what to get rid of. Let's get rid of that one.
Take a shot from here.
Oh, and whoa, go. What the
now
fuck?
It's picture time.
How did I never notice that? Jesus.
Let me get this shot.
Sure. Like, I was looking for, like, a dude in the Kenny Crow, like, getup. Like, the one in, Alistaria, wherever the hell that island is called. Where? Whatever. Whatever. Ugh. I'm tired, folks.
Job well done.
Yay! Hooray! Alright, so, that's done. Let's grab the other one.
On your way somewhere?
Yep.
Or on our way here is that somewhere.
Rulers of the Banks. It's a level 8 one, right? Yep. Okay.
Kenny approves. Kenny and I pray for your success.
That's nice. Don't care. Wow. No. Let me jump over to the regalia. Alright, let me see where it is. It isn't that far away. You know what? I'm gonna do this before I end the episode. Yep. Screw it. Why not, right? Sorry for sounding so, you know, I am exhausted all of a sudden. What the fuck you doing, Ignis? Oh, okay. He was just like touching on the brakes, and I was like, what the fuck? More critters running. Let's park right here.
Pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Since you know.
Who's up for a hike?
Marker's right over here. Alright, up here. Hoo-ha. Let's run up that hill. Like Kate Bush would say. Alright, I see our three targets. Looking good. Further up than I thought they were.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Die! Wow, these are taking a lot more damage than I. Whoa, that was close.
Sorry.
I can't see shit. I still can't see shit. What is the fuck? God damn it.
Stomach's rumbling.
Gladio, do it!
No one missing.
And I would really like it to get out of here.
Everything cool? No problems here. No one missing. Nice
guy. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, yeah, he sure is looking rough. He just kicked his own friend.
Prompto, you're up.
Come on, Prompt.
Oh, hi there, opening.
The fuck?
I'm in no quarter.
Come on, come on, come on. Alright, one down.
Problems? Nothing wanting water, don't you?
Prompto!
Fuck, why do they want to get into the bushes? No, not that one. This one. The one that's on the ground. Ooh. Speaking of on the ground.
Not. No biggie.
That's what I'm fucking trying to do. Not you good. Son of a bitch. Finally. Right. Oh, God.
No problems here.
Oh, my Lord. Fuck these creatures. Oh, my Lord. That was awful.
No use hanging around here.
Alright. Let's keep going. Gonna go ahead, turn in the mission, and then I'm gonna call it an episode, and I promise this time, because I have no idea where else to go. Come on. The fuck? I don't remember seeing those vehicles before. I don't know. Alright, so resume.
Everything in order.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I was just gonna do the U-turn if he was going to. Oh, boy. I don't know, like, I feel like I get more and more frustrated the more and more I play this. I don't know why, because I really do enjoy this game.
Not much to look at.
No. Weapons here. Oh. Almost accidentally played a video. Uploading videos. Almost
there you are.
Kenny went to fix
you.
Something on it, and trust I almost played it instead. Alright, so there we go. The other one is not doable yet. How many stars do I have? I have.
What are you in the mood for?
Poor Prompto. At 31 out of 40. Lot. Shut up, dude. This dude really creeps me out. I don't know what it is.
In particular, you'd like to know?
All right, so got all those. All right. Oh my god. Anyways, I am. I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna end the episode here. So, and then I'm gonna go ahead and look for some more bounties, and then you know all that stuff. Actually, I don't know if I'll record the bounty hunting. I might just take a break from recording this and come back when I go to finish up the level. Or, not level, but finish up the game. So, yeah. I guess that's it for me. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I love it. I'll see you in the next video. Oh, you know what? Actually, when I get the opportunity to upgrade the car for one last time and the other stuff that I need to do, I will go ahead and record a video of that. So yeah. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I love it. I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.